because I don't know, I know y'all haven't seen Bombay Dream, but it's about a slum boy who becomes a big star, you know. And I was like, what, they don't know anything about Bollywood, as if someone from the slums can come and become a big star. So I literally wrote that that the only way he can become a big star is if his father's a big star or he's reincarnated into a... And the whole germ of Om Shanti Om came from there. And of course also my trademark end credit song, my end credit and crew song that came from Bombay Dreams, because every night they would have a curtain call. Everybody would come on stage and take a bow, at least actors would. And I was like, this is a nice way to end the movie, and I did that in Mehmuna, and then it just became bigger and bigger because I realized people were enjoying that very much.
It became, everyone looks forward to the end credits now. These international experiences, I mean, you know, you worked at Vanity Fair with Reese Witherspoon, wasn't she many months pregnant?
She was many months pregnant, and we were trying to hide that she was almost 3-4 months pregnant.
You know, is choreography the same? I mean, is filmmaking and choreography and the experience of a movie set pretty much the same any part of the world?
I think Vanity Fair was a little more disorganized than I'm used to over here. They were also, Veera was also all over the place, but finally everything comes together.
Right.
I also did a very big Chinese movie called Perhaps Love by Peter Chang, who's one of the very acclaimed directors in China. And they were as manic and as crazy as Indians, as our film industry. But I realized that finally what happens is it does all, like we said, end mein sab theek hi ho jata hai. And finally it all comes together. I also realized that we are quite a privileged lot because they get only 50 days to like make a big movie, and we like shoot for 100 days or
more.
Yeah, so I asked him, I said, why do you all only shoot like 50 days? He said, we don't have a budget to shoot any more than we have to finish the movie in 50 days. So in a way, I think the Indian film industry, that way we are quite privileged. Because also हमारे यहाँ ना सब कुछ जुगाड़ से हो जाता है. Permission नहीं है, जुगाड़ कर लो, कुछ कर लो. Cops are also dancing in the back of the song. All that. So that all is not there. They are very, very, very anal over there.
Right.
Your is a little more that it will all happen. हो ही जाएगा.
Do you what do you feel about the state of songs today? It feels like that's something that a lot of new cinema is moving away from, certainly.
I know.
The song as an insert, you know, in the way that
I don't know how many of y'all missed it, because a lot of the songs today are non-lip sync.
Right.
Non-lip sync and montage.
Correct.
And like songs, like scenes.
Right.
You know, soon there'll be nothing y'all can dance to at weddings and parties and clubs.
Right.
So sometimes I miss that also, because that is quintessential Bollywood.
Mm.
You know, your big song and dance number. But the ones I see also are so mediocre.
Right.
Sometimes it's all looking like one same
or
song.
Imitations of
one
things
same
that have already
song,
been done,
like that. So I think you want to make those kind of musical movies that will have those.
Right.
Those where it's part of
also
the narrative.
Right.
Yeah.
Do you miss musicals just like musical films? I mean, you know, we should explain here that, again, when we say music, every film has music because
that is true.
Because TCDs has to recover or whatever.
Yeah.
But we're talking about musicals, and again, like what you said, the being a part of the narrative, that the songs serve a purpose, the music serves a purpose.
If it has to be done well.
Right.
Otherwise, I'd rather don't have songs.
Right.
Like if I see some thrillers or something and some random songs are coming, I'd like rather don't have those songs. Also, I'm really fed up of remixes.
Yeah, can everyone agree to that?
Absolutely.
We should start a petition, yeah?
Y'all are bloody all the ones listening to the remixes. That is why they're going on making them, and I'm being called to choreograph them.
Which is the last one you did?
Okay, Choreograph.
Brand new.
Brand new, just hot from the oven. Yeah, but it's like, because then it's like a...
It's just a bankruptcy, right? It feels like a sort of creative bankruptcy.
But I don't know why, but there
is... Why? Is there a lack of good composers? Is it?
I don't know. I think it's a call the music company has taken.
That's
and,
what I was told. I was told
it's a call they have taken, and they say they do very well. Obviously, there's a nostalgic value to it, and
right.
You know, a retro song you will always enjoy.
Yeah.
A new song takes longer to grow.
Mm.
I guess it's just that.
Do you have, as you sort of, you know, move in move ahead to make movies, to continue making movies. Do you have an idea of what you want to do, and how much does you know the streaming platforms? You have a show that's on an app. You have a brand new show
yes,
that you're doing,
which is
the top. A variety. It's a
general knowledge quiz.
Oh wow!
Yeah, it's a quiz show.
It's a quiz show.
It's a quiz show.
You know the answers to all the quizzes.
Not all, some of them. It's a tough quiz also. It's not a easy
one.
Quiz, but sometimes we dumb it down when we know which celebrity is coming. Then it is a very easy question.
But you know, it feels like the potential is so much. I mean, of course, this is you're talking about a game show, but your husband has directed an original film for Netflix, which will
yes.
come out next year. There are shows that are doing very well. Does that medium excite you, or are you still?
Well, it will excite me only if I get to do something really special and something really like theater breaking on it.
Right.
Otherwise,
something you can't do on the big screen.
Yeah, no, I can do whatever I want on the big screen, but like something that may not be for big screen,
right.
You know, that I may not want to do for that,
sure.
but also that it has to then come from someone that is going to advertise it properly and that is going to be seen by the max, because there are just not too many of them.
That's true.
It's difficult to keep up with how many web series there are.
Mm.
So unless it's something really special is when we go and watch it, right? And we talk about it.
Yeah.
For that every one series that Mirzapur,
correct.
There are 20 others that we don't even know on which digital.
Did you
I loved it. That's my favorite Indian show.
Right.
Yeah. I love the language in it.
So is that a medium that you're saying that
I think that
you
is
haven't thought about it.
No, that is going to be a medium for the future for sure. And I think for content makers it's a boom time, because like I said, I'm doing a show now which is only on a mobile phone. You cannot find it anywhere. It's not even on YouTube.
Right.
It's not for YouTube, it's only for that app. And it is doing so well, I can't tell you, Raji, that every day we get 4 million hits on each episode. Like, so it's doing, because...
Don't be shy, clap.
Clap is going down the app also. The thing is, at all times, everyone wants entertainment, right?
Right.
When you're commuting, when in your car, when the driver is watching it, hopefully not while driving the car. The watchman, if you see, is always... What the people are constantly now want to be engaged all the time.
Right.
So and so many more channels and phone companies now.
Yeah.
It's Apple has started and.
Yeah.
It's,
what impact is that going to have on films, Farah?
I'm thinking just like Hollywood, where only like the big event films are going to last, because the smaller ones are all going to come. On digital or for digital, because it's a big one with the that you want will actually, because the ticket rates are killer.
Yeah. So the cinematic who give you that
the cinematic experience, but having said that, even the smaller ones are doing pretty
yeah.
well. Pretty well. So but over there the nobody goes to watch the small ones.
The dramas,
no? Yeah,
right.
That's only for like Oscars and
correct.
The
it's
Avengers and the Star Wars and the big
right.
The big ones.
Before we open it up to questions, but I want to ask you one last question. I mean, is there a I would imagine all of us have goals. I know that in the profession that you're in, it's hard to make a 5-year plan because of the uncertainty of the profession or of the business. Is there something that you know you want to do? Is that you know an actor that you really want to work with, a kind of film that you really want to make, a specific subject that you definitely want to do?
It's not about the subject. I think I definitely want to make Tom Cruise dance. That's been
a dream.
Yeah.
That would be quite cool actually.
Yeah. And I think anyway we are doing, but to do like a international project, maybe
right.
a quintessential Bollywood musical, but for internationally.
Right.
So I think in the next 5 years, because I think they are opening up to the
yeah.
So, I mean, I saw La La Land and I'm like, what's the big deal? Our whole picture is like this. No, like we do it bigger, better
right.
than this.
So
it was a lovely movie, but the song and dance of it was still very thoda.
It felt like
choto.
Right. Okay, so that's the big one.
To
make the Indian film
for
that crosses over. That sort of.
No, go there and make
and
it.
Make it there, with their money, wow.
Yeah, with their money, we don't want to take our money there. We want their money to come here.
Okay. We have time for a few questions. Does anyone have any questions? If you have to raise your hands. The lady over there.
Hi, hello ma'am.
Hello.
I wanted to know how was your experience with Deepika Padukone since that was her first film?
That you'll have to ask her because it was her first film. How was her experience?
How was your experience choreographing for her?
For her, I was not choreographing for her. She was dancing for me at that time. But I must say that I worked with her when she was absolutely raw. And she used to tremble when the shot had to be given because she had never done a movie, and that too with Shah Rukh. So she was so nervous that the first love scene that they had together, I think she jacked it up. She told him, you know, I was 7 years old when I saw Dilwale Dulhan Le Jayenge. And I'm like, why the hell did you have to tell him at this time? Remind him of how much younger she is. Yes. This, we haven't announced anything what I'm making next. This is all press speculation, as Raji will know. They write what they hear. They announce the actors. They announce the actors. Every week the actors changes. And after... No, not you. I don't care. And after 4-5 weeks they get bored and they say, oh, the actors left. Then we have not announced anything. We have just said that Rohit Shetty and me are coming together to make a film. He's producing. I'm going to make it for him, for his company. That's all we have announced right now.
मतलब सत्ते भी सत्ता नहीं बन रही है।
किसने बोला कि ये बन रही थी?
आपने बात की थी वो
कभी?
पर आपका नाम तो बार-बार आ रहा है कि आप ही डायरेक्ट करेंगे इस
फिल्म को। अगर ये किसने हम बोलेंगे तभी ये सच होगा ना?
तो आपने बोला था
आपने दो वुमेन सेंट्रिक फिल्म की भी बात
की बोला हम बताएंगे जब हम रेडी हैं अनाउंसमेंट के लिए
पर यू आर हैप्पी मतलब आपने बोला मैं खुश भी हूं की बात हो रही है ठीक है
अच्छा कम लेट्स मूव ऑन हियर लेडी हियर इन सेकंड रो
माय फेवरेट एक्ट्रेस टू वर्क विद आई हैव लॉट्स ऑफ एक्ट्रेसेस दैट आई रियली एंजॉय वर्किंग विद आई आल्सो आई थिंक आई रियली एंजॉयड आई हैव आल्सो वर्क विद श्रीदेवी And thoroughly, I was very new when she kind of gave me some songs of hers to do. And I used to always be in awe of her. I've loved working with Madhuri. And then of course, I've worked with almost everyone from the last, it'll be what, 27 years now? 28 years since Jojita. And even now, recently I worked with as young as Ananya Pandey. And I thoroughly enjoyed that too because it's interesting to keep up with the younger generation, but I have some of my favorites. I love working with Sushmita Sen. I think she is my favorite.
And those songs were beautiful.
Yeah,
and
she was lovely.
The Kavali.
Yeah.
Hello, ma'am. Hello, ma'am.
Ah, you remember the sari well.
Hello. मेरा क्वेश्चन है कि यहाँ जैसे और राफी जो करते हैं अपन आजकल है ना लोग जो आम लोग या प्रोफेशनल कोई बीट फॉलो करता है कोई फील करता है कोई लिरिक्स को फॉलो करता है मैं खुद लिरिक्स को फॉलो करता हूँ तो इससे बेटर देन आइडिया जैसे हम और राफी में कुछ अच्छा बेहतर कर सकते हैं
तूने
रैप किया
अभी
क्या तूने क्वेश्चन सवाल क्या था आपने बोला आप लिरिक्स फॉलो करते हैं
वो भी नहीं चाहिए हमको जैसे अगर आप देखेंगे हमने एक लड़की को देखा तो ऐसा किया था जब किया था सो इट वाज वेरी आर्टिस्टिकली फॉलोइंग व्हाट द लिरिक वाज सेइंग विदाउट बीइंग लिटरल तो लिरिक को पकड़ के रख तू छोड़ना मत
या हाय
मैम
ओके हेलो मैम
सॉरी सॉरी आई एम शी इज क्यूटर देन यू
ओके हाय मैम माय नेम इज